If you want to execute multiple API calls at the same time, you need to use the promise.all method in JavaScript. For that, you need to create the list of promises. Let me create the list of promises first. Now I have created a list of promises. Now I need to pass these promises to the promise.all. Let me show up in the browser. So if you see here, you are able to see the responses with the array of outputs here.